John 14:28. Ye have heard how... Now, before I read this, how can one part of God have more goodness than another? How could one person within God have more knowledge than another person within God if they are all one God?